Ask George Margrave Mortgage Investors Group with your credit tip of the day. When a person is deceased, number one, call all the creditors and inform them to mark their files accordingly and forward them a copy of the death certificate. Number two, check with Social Security Administration to ensure that they have updated their files and notified the credit bureaus. And number three, forward a copy of the death certificate to all three credit bureaus. And that's your tip for the day. Thank you.